The message is, don't forget Clint St Mary. And Powderham.
Is that Mary as in Christmas?
No.
We're going to play a rousing rendition of Smash It Up and say thank you very much, Exeter. We used to be angry young men, now we like all these pantomimes, but who cares? We're enjoying ourselves, we hope you are as well. This one's called Smash It Up. It's a very good song, I tell you. It's nearly in the charts, Smash It Up. They thought it was an incitement to revolution. The BBC, the imbeciles that they are, they banned that and Relax. I think it was Tony Blackburn, wasn't it? Or Mike Reed. We don't mention Jimmy Savile anymore, do we? They were all at it!
Allegedly.
Okay, let's fucking smash it up and get out of here.